the Shaolin Temple, there are three kinds of men. Students, disciples, and masters. Development of the mind is reaching a point when the body is needed. You are not with this.
It's dawn. Dawn, get us chips and curry. Make sure you go around Chinese, where they do the curry sauce right.
The low and the high. I won with you.
Now then, mate, now the wife's gone. I'll tell you something I've got in common with the Chinese.
I wanna die, dog!
I may look like I lie around on the couch all day in my tracksuit, but I do a bit of kung fu now and again. I'm the Shaolin Master. Kung fu disaster for your face, man. I know all the right moves, cause I might have to act a bit sharpish now and again. You know what I mean? I know your sort. And your boots and that. Junkie and queer, you fucking junkie queer.
Fancy a bit, do ya?
Fucking do ya? Shaolin Master! Last of the invisible white ninjas, that's me. I was trained to destroy. Demolish your face.
Appearances can deceive.
I keep in shape. If you fancy a bit, then you've offended the Shaolin Temple.
I come from anger, smell anger. It's a fish and rice. A simple measure of life. It's no problem.
Multi-story car park above Finefair, we'd inhale solvents before heading to the Purple Penny Arcade to ask little kids for 10p. On the back of our leather jackets, two words, the Verrucas. We drank Snakebite on the prom opposite where Pissed and Proud was recorded, hiding under the shelter so the rain and sea spray wouldn't make the crazy colour run out of our majestic vehicles.